हाय गाइस, कल की तुम्हारी यूट्यूब चैनल के लिए तो फिर भी फाइनल दिस टाइम टॉक अबाउट शैकमेन जो कि ऑन एमबूरी वन द कनेक्ट फैक्टर मैगो फैन योर व्यूअर्स एंड ऑल व्यूअर्स आई एम कोचिंग प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल फॉर लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स टू कनेक्ट विद मी लाइक अ शेयर वीडियो लिंक ऑफ माय वेबसाइट के लिए स्टोर टू मी ओरा इज इक्वल दैन बेडो जून 24/1996 नोन एज जो कि दैन एंड अर्जेंटीना रैपर एंड फ्री स्टाइलर इन 2018 He created the music style of Modo Diablo with New Fiesta and YSYA. Born in Buenos Aires, Argentina, Duke began his career as a freestyler in one of the most underground competition in Argentina and one of the most recognized in the Hispanic world called Argentinx Escalones. He released what was his first song, No Vendor Trap, to 2017 was Years of Growth and a collaboration he began to write and record songs that quickly became hits during the period Yuki began extensive tour of the country which it mined at the hit's highest point during the summer. Points up during the summer of 2018 with 14 days in January 2018 began with him establishing himself as one of the greatest exponents of the genre Argentina behind here to Europe and all of Latin America and filling the Grand Rex and Luna Park in the same year. The following year, he presented his first album, Super Sanger Joven, with mixed views, including one of the greatest hits, Corcho, his promotion, including a tower of the stand as a continuation of this day. He released the episode 24 in 2020. As of the 2021, Juki has established himself as one of the greatest exponents of the Latin American chart music with his longest and most acclaimed album to date. Besides Nyonya and the two episodes exclusively focused to our recognize it is the period of the greatest commercial success. In 2022, he toured throughout Latin America and was the first artist of the new Argentina scan to perform in a stadium, sharing out for Bell Stadium. He recorded the time becoming the youngest artist to singing and with the most sold out shows in the venue in history. He is one of the most listened to the Argentina artist in the world and widely considered the face of the Argentine music industry. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did like this video, have a nice time. Goodbye.